What's good, world? It is he. It is I. The one they call Certified. And I'm back at you guys yet again with the ADE vlog series. Season 9, episode 8, Hard Work Pays Off. And we're going to jump right into that. Now think about it. What in life has ever come easy to you? Don't worry, I'll wait. Okay. Exactly. So you have to grind for what you want. Push yourself day to day, hour for hour, second for second, and constantly put into your mind, I want to be great. I want to be great. And before you know it, you'll be great. Think about it. Nobody thought that Bill Gates would create the internet, but he did. Those iPhones y'all love, RIP. Steve Jobs, you did. Those Androids, Bill Gates again. That Xbox y'all love to play. Oh, it's Bill Gates again. You see where I'm getting at? Great minds do great things. So don't let your mind get corrupted by the bullshit. Go to school, go to college. Say to yourself, I don't ever want to be a statistic, a stereotype, or just another plain Jane. I want more, and I'm gonna get more. And when you put that type of energy and motivation into your mind, you go to do great things. You make your mama proud, your grandma proud, your whole family proud, all because you quote unquote stood on business. You dig what I'm saying? You went out there and you made a way out of no way with only God guiding your way. You dig what I'm saying? It's a thing that most people can't do, but tend to want to do, which is think about themselves, which you never should do, unless it involves the team and your health and your ability and your shoulders holds up the weight for the team. Then that's a whole entirely different matter. But hard work pays off. Keep grinding. Keep hustling. Do whatever you gotta do to keep that money coming in. The days we have are getting shorter. Understand what I'm saying? Lift your head high each day you awake and be motivated. This has been the ADE Vlog Series, Season 9, Episode 8, Hard Work Pays Off. Yes, it does. I love y'all. Peace.